gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So
it's Alex.
How are you, buddy?
Very good, mate.
What do you think of our last pick up for the month?
Fantastic, mate. You do a great job every time.
This is the last one until next month.
So what's going to happen? Tonight, half of DA Kitchen are going to be working in the kitchen, the other half's on the pitch.
Yeah, a kitchen is working, a dirt is out running.
How's he going to go tonight?
Look, I think he should be pretty right. He's playing full back behind the goal.
Yep.
Watching the game.
He's getting some wise words. How you going, kids? How'd you go in your game before?
Yeah, we won.
Oh, well done.
And I scored 3 goals.
How's Dennis going to go tonight?
Dennis, how are you going to go tonight, mate?
I'm not cooking tonight.
How are you going on the pitch?
I don't know yet. We'll work it out. Maybe water bottles. I don't know yet. Oranges. I'm good in cutting with a knife, so it doesn't matter, mate. Wherever they put me, I'm going to play. I play my heart out.
That's it.
No worries.
Well, if you need like any spinach like Popeye, we'll bring a servo out to you, and you can eat that and like bring the muscles out.
Are you guys training tonight?
I've had about 4 of those already, so if I cop a stitch, you're going to know why.
Acting like a bloody fool. If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? Or what you gonna do when they come for you?
The chuck and the match. You chuck it on. What do you got to say for yourself?
It's been a pleasure. This season, you know.
Where'd you pull that save out of? The one at point blank range?
That was from 1999
when we were
playing
for
Sydenham Park.
Injuries? What's the prognosis?
Just long-term injury list.
Yeah, groin?
Oh, next season.
So good.
Quite.
Sorry.
I'm kind of like trying to not get...
I think we're done.
All right, there you go. You played all right, mate, Chris. You did fantastic.
He
still has, he definitely still has it.
Maybe not the
and in a male change room. This is what we have here. How'd you go tonight? What'd you think?
I did all right. Compared to all the boys.
All right. If it wasn't for the wall being man of the match, I think you were the next best on ground. All right, this guy. Ronaldo here on the wing. Saw him just like hovering out there and then bolting in. I smelled beer on your breath before the game, though, so...
It's not my fault, man. It's not my fault. Beer refreshing.
How'd you find the game?
Very challenging.
So this is what happens when Bundy does a lamb and pig on a spit. That's all that's left. All the